guitar, so I guess it wasn't that bad, really. I learned how to play the guitar while I was in the hospital. But that story's been told so many times, I'm not sure whether it's true or not. I think I might have made that up.
I'll work on the old towboats. I wear those old slippery city shoes. Oh, God, I swore I'd never do that again. And through the gray, fog-bound streets, where the old cedars stand waiting, I'll be far off, I'll be gone, like summer wages.
Tell them about it. Summer Wages was one of those songs that just literally presented itself. The melody and the lyrics just sidled up to me and said, there we are. It represents a time that's gone, you know, the old logging days that are over. We'll never see those days again. I came back out west in 77. I had some idea that I could, make a living training cutting horses. Then when we bought this ranch, then there were serious reasons to be working, you know. It just got to be a little bit more music all the time and then cowboyography came along and changed everything, basically.
This one's for Alberta, this is for the cowboys. Thank you very much.
Accepting your life and being happy is doing a lot of little things right. It's like training a good cow horse. That's just doing a lot of little things right, you know. I guess you finally figure that out, you know. It takes a lot of years to figure that out. If you're dumb as I am.
Oh, give me a home where the buffalo roam and the deer and the seldom is heard a discouraging word, and the skies are not cloudy all day. Home on the range, where the deer and the seldom is heard a discouraging word, and the skies are not cloudy all day. How often at night, when the heavens are bright with the light from the glittering stars, have I stood there amazed and asked as I gazed if their glory exceeds that of ours? Oh,
Ian has come full circle. He lives an uncompromising life that nourishes his art, creating music that celebrates the lifestyle he's chosen. If you're looking for Ian Tyson, you'll probably find him at home.